guys, I'm Priyal and welcome back to my YouTube channel. First of all, I want to thank each and everybody of you out there who showered so much amount of love on my first video. Honestly, I wasn't expecting it, and I also told in my first video that how scared I was to start my YouTube channel. But seeing the response on the first video, I am way more motivated to work hard and make this channel grow. Now the second video is going to be all about modest dressing. I'm a strong believer of the fact that in order to look fashionable and sexy, you don't have to wear short clothes at all. Wearing short clothes in skin show is completely a personal choice and everybody should respect that. But we can look extremely fashionable while dressing modestly and without showing any skin as well. So my second video is going to be all about that. I'm going to show you 5 ways in which you can dress modestly and look fashionable and sexier than ever. So what are you waiting for? Let's get into the video. But before that, do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell button so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Now let's get into the video.
First is the pleated skirt look. For this look, I paired this absolutely beautiful green metallic pleated skirt with this black V-neck full sleeve top, which is not actually a top, it's a dress, but I thought that the combination of these two look really classy, so I paired them together. On the waist, I tied this satin belt which came along with the skirt. Just look at the detailing going on in the skirt. It looks so beautiful. To accessorize, I wore these beautiful green earrings and kept the neck bare to highlight the collarbone. The second is the knotted t-shirt look. This color combination is so much in trend these days, so I created this look in which I wore this camel colored maxi dress, and on top of that I've worn this yellow t-shirt which I have knotted up in the center and put the knot inside. Since the outfit as a whole looked simple, so to accessorize I wore this beautiful layered necklace and a pair of golden hoops to amplify the look, and that was it. Third is the wide leg pants look. Wide leg pants is another trend that is going on these days. So I paired these pair of striped wide leg pants with a V-neck top and layered it up with a black blazer. To accessorize, I wore this golden chain necklace and a pair of studs, and that was about it. The stripes on the pants make your legs look longer and you in turn look taller. This look is my favorite out of all the looks and I cannot wait to wear it outside. Fourth is the bohemian look. For this look, I wore these pair of yellow pants which actually belong to a suit set, but here I paired it up with a black cami top, and on top of that I layered a black shirt dress. To accessorize, I wore this beautiful silver necklace and these pair of earrings. I kept the earrings pretty simple because the necklace is heavy and I wanted to steal the show. The fifth look is the bootcut jeans look. For this look, I paired these pair of bootcut jeans with a black quarter sleeve top, and to top it up, I wore this ice blue vest jacket. For accessories, I wore these big round hoops and a chain necklace and a black belt with silver buckle. Everything has been kept silver to match the buttons of the jacket.
That was it for this video, guys. I really hope that you guys like this one as well and show it even more amount of love than the first one. I request you to stay home and stay safe and take care of yourselves and stay tuned for my next video. Bye bye.